Welcome, everybody. In today's video, we're going to be covering the most powerful small block V8s on the used market currently. We'll cover their engine displacement, power output, 0 to 60 times, and how much they cost. Hit that subscribe button, and let's dive in. Starting with number 12, the 1965 Plymouth Barracuda Formula S. Power output, 235 horsepower. Oh, Barracuda. This iconic Plymouth A-body kicks off our list with the sportier Formula S. The Formula S was powered by a small block 273 cubic inch V8 that produced 235 horsepower and 280 pound-feet of torque. What it lacked in horsepower, it made up for with larger tires and a sport-tuned suspension. They've surprisingly held their value with an average good condition price, according to Hagerty, of $21,700. Number 11, 1967 Buick GS 340, 260 horsepower. Initially, the Skylark Grand Sport was the racing trim of the Skylark. The Grand Sport moniker then turned into its own model in the mid to late 60s with the engine displacement tacked onto the end of the name. The 1967 GS 340 had a 5.6-liter V8 that outputted 260 horsepower and 365 pound-feet of torque. Like so many muscle cars, the Grand Sport was a hardtop, two-door A-body coupe that didn't have a B-pillar. ''1970 Dodge Challenger RT 340, 275 horsepower. The original 1970 Dodge Challenger RT 340 has a decent average asking price of $33,000 and can be had up into six figures if it's in pristine condition. This direct but late competitor to the original Mustang is powered by a small block 5.6-liter V8 that produces 275 horsepower and 340 pound-feet of torque. It gets up to 60 miles per hour in 6.5 seconds and has a 3-speed manual transmission. Number 9 is the 1970 Ford Mustang Boss 302, with 290 horsepower. The first-generation Ford Mustang set the precedent for future Mustangs with just how many variations in body styles, engines, and options there were for it. The first-gen Boss 302 was, at the time, the Mustang's high-performing variant. It's powered by a 4.9-liter V8 that outputs 290 horsepower and 290 pound-feet of torque. They've definitely held on to their value, with an average priced one coming in at $68,000. Number 8, 1967, Chevrolet Camaro RS SS 350, 295 horsepower. Like the Mustang, Chevrolet made their first generation pony car extremely customizable in terms of engines, options, and trimmings. While they did make the big block ZL1, the RS SS was the start of the specialized racing packages. It came with upgraded racing equipment and a substantial 5.7-liter V8. It delivers 295 horsepower and 380 pound-feet of torque and still holds a good amount of value at $46,200. Number 7 is the 1967 Shelby Mustang GT 350, with a power output of 306 horsepower. Almost as quickly as the first Ford Mustang dropped, Shelby scooped it up and put a fire-breathing V8 in it. The original GT 350 was powered by one V8 powertrain with 306 horsepower and 329 pound-feet of torque. A good condition first-generation Shelby GT 350 will cost you as much as the average price of a home in the U.S. currently, unfortunately. Number 6, 2014 Chevrolet SS, 415 horsepower. An American Holden Commodore, or the 2014 Chevrolet SS, shared its bones with the Pontiac G8 and actually took its place when the brand went under. The SS itself is so successful at being a muscle car that Chevrolet ended up using it in NASCAR sprints, among other racing events. It's powered by a 6.2-liter V8 that outputs 1-to-1 power with 415 horsepower and pound-feet of torque. Number 5, 2016 Chevrolet Camaro SS, 455 horsepower. The sixth and final generation of the Chevrolet Camaro started off with a bang. They were originally offered in LT and SS versions. The SS, or the more powerful version, is powered by a 6.2-liter V8 engine that outputs 455 horsepower and 455 pound-feet of torque. It has an impressive 0 to 60 time of 4 seconds flat and will only cost you $23,448 right now. ...2018 Ford Mustang GT, 460 horsepower. The sixth generation Mustang personifies everything great about this affordable performance car. It continues the tradition of the muscle car in terms of shape and power, all while being able to pick up a 5.0-liter V8 for just under $20,000. The aforementioned powertrain delivers 460 horsepower and 420 pound-feet of torque via an automatic or 6-speed manual transmission. ...2017 Chevy Corvette Grand Sport, 460 horsepower. The previous generation, Corvette may be considered by most to be a muscle car. The more recent generations are not considered muscle cars in the traditional sense of the phrase, but the 2018 Corvette Grand Sport personifies a muscle car spirit in its form and function. Powered by a 6.2-liter V8 that outputs 460 horsepower and 465 pound-feet of torque, this special edition Vette can rocket up to 60 miles per hour in just 3.6 seconds. Number 2, 2011 Dodge Challenger SRT 8392, 470 horsepower. In second place as the most powerful small block V8 engine is the 2011 Dodge Challenger SRT 8392. It has the second highest horsepower on our list, with 470 ponies and 470 pound-feet of torque. It is also, in fact, one of the two largest in terms of displacement, at only 8 cubic inches below a big block V8. It gets to 60 in just 4.5 seconds and will currently cost you around $27,400, according to Kelley Blue Book. Number 1, 2017 Chevrolet Camaro ZL1, 650 horsepower. The Chevrolet Camaro ZL1 is the fastest production Camaro ever made and tends to top our lists of muscle cars and high-performance engines. Delivering an astonishing 650 horsepower and 650 pound-feet of torque, this muscle car delivers near supercar performance with a 0 to 60 mile per hour time of 3.5 seconds. You can actually pick something like this up for under $50,000, which is mind-blowing by itself.